when I was a student and I was interested in interventional radiology, I had a quite strange feeling because at that time no student program existed. What we want to do is we want to popularize interventional radiology and bring more students in contact with IR.
CIRSE is known for having a fantastic student program. It's one of the very few conferences, or the only conference that I know about, that actually has a student program dedicated to us. And I think that's absolutely fantastic. There is a huge number of workshops and lectures that we can take part in to find out more about IR and to really get an experience hands-on, to speak to people, to network.
I heard about CIRSE after reading their website, and when I found that they had a student program, like, I was ecstatic, and, like, you know, I really wanted to come and meet the professors and attend the sessions and, you know, just learn a lot about IR from this huge conference. I would recommend this conference to anyone who's interested in this field because it's multicultural. You meet a lot of people. You have cutting-edge technology from all the exhibitors over here, and you get to talk and learn about everything that's important in the field right now.
My advisor encouraged me to submit to CIRSE because he said it was a great forum for trainees and students to present their work. It's very supportive and welcoming for students to share their research. So I would encourage students to seek out as many opportunities to present their research as possible. I think this was one great opportunity because you get to share it with your peers.
I enjoyed so far the fact that we are already on the second day and we got so many opportunities to interact with all the mentors and the professors around. I got the chance to work on a simulation training workshop, which was great, and I'm really excited about attending the hands-on devices as well.
I became a student mentor because when I was as a student, I lacked the information about interventional radiology, and hopefully with this program, I will give students information which I was lacking.
You should join the CIRSE student program to be inspired.